everyone. I am proud to welcome you to the virtual pageant of the Outside UK Candidates of Philippines Euro-Asia. I am truly sad that they couldn't join us at the Grand Theatre on July 31 on Saturday next week. But I am so happy that they never gave up. They truly represent what a Philippines Euro-Asia lady is. Strong, beautiful, and resilient. I hope you will enjoy the show, and we should celebrate it because this is a way of starting the Philippines Euro-Asia Beauty Tilts. Mabuhay and thank you.
My name is Lani Tronberg, the founder of Vedisons, a Swedish brand for health and beauty. I'm 46 years old, I have 3 kids, and I'm so happy and proud to represent Mandanao from Gothenburg, Sweden.
Hello everyone, my name is Peria Lothar, candidate number 4 from Germany, representing Puerto Princesa City, Palawan!
Hi, my name is Ms. Maribel Casper, representing Kinabawan, Mindanao, Philippines. Thank you so much.
Ya empezamos como es. Mi música no discrimina a nadie, así que vamos a romper. Toda mi gente se mueve. Mira el ritmo como los tiene. Hago música que entretiene. El mundo nos quiere, me quiere a mí. Toda mi gente se mueve. Mira el ritmo como los tiene. Hago música.
Depois joga na minha cara e faz. Bat, 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 talking in my sleep at night, making myself crazy. Wrote it down and read it out, hope to feel like nobody else.
Wala nang inanais, biyaya ng langit, oh, mag- you every day. Sometimes you can fall for everyone you see, but only one can really make me stay. A sign from the sky said to me,
everyone, and good evening. The greatest lesson I learned this year during COVID-19 pandemic is appreciate what is really important to us, and that is our health and staying healthy. Normally, we focus on so many things like work, Facebook, and hang out of our friends, but then it's really not important when you go and comes around. The most important is our life and health. We need to take responsibility to ourselves, not to spread it diseases, so that we enjoy our healthy lifestyle. Because if you don't have your health and you don't have God with you, nothing is matter. And thank you so much, Michelle Balsin, presenting Mindoro.
This pandemic is like a nightmare. It really affects us, but it teaches us how to be strong. In faith and health, it's more important than anything else. We can end this pandemic by helping each other, our frontliners, and our government, by disciplining ourselves. Stay safe and stay healthy. And I'm your candidate, Mrs. Manawa Pangasinan.
What I learned the most during pandemic is never forget yourself. Our health mentally and physically is really important to have a balance in life, to be able for us to stand still even in the middle of a big chaos. Stillness and meditations in the nature helped me so much by never be afraid to be alone, but still not feeling lonely. I had a chance to learn more about myself and what my purpose in this world. I learned that if my expectations from others is not being met, I let it go from my heart and not taking it personally, because at the end I still have myself and I'm free to do what makes me happy, to spread more happiness and inspire others that as long as you live, you have the whole world in front of you. And always remember the purest beauty in your heart by being thoughtful and be kind to people, even to those who hurt you the most. Forgiveness, acceptance, and gratefulness is the key to have a brighter life.
The lesson that I have learned during this time of pandemic is that valuing ourselves or each other, especially my family, being a compassionate person as a role model also, it is my purpose to help others, to those people in an immediate need by giving at least in a small amount of help. Also being a self-organizing person, which is being aware to yourself of health problems in terms of physical and mental health. Physical stamina is very necessary at this time of crisis. This pandemic helped me to learn more by having a desire to continue my purpose as a woman to spread changes, not only in our internal aspect, but also to make changes to external environment.
So here is your question, Ms. Maribel Casper. How do you stay in touch with your heritage despite living abroad?
Thank you so much for that question. I stay in touch with my heritage by being open and proud about my roots and promote the indigenous tribe of the Philippines. I'm an active voice of the tribe community, always there to support them. Despite living abroad, I'm still there to support everyone, whatever tribes they belong. Thank you so much and mabuhay!
Hi everyone, this is your Mrs. Universe Nordic Europe 2020, Mrs. Evelyn May Chato. It is my greatest pleasure to be one of your respected panel of judges for our overseas candidates. I know everyone is so excited now to witness the beauty and wit of our ladies. I am very grateful to be part of Philippine Euro Asia family and to be part of the victory of our ladies. Ladies, always remember, you are all winners because of your effort. The effort that you have exerted are the most valuable in this event. And always remember, being a queen is not just glamour. It is a responsibility to be embraced. That's why always wear your invisible crown. And with that, I can assure you, you're going to shine. I wish you all good luck and congratulations. Have a nice evening. Enjoy.
Hello all. I am Maya Cookie, Mrs. Universe India 2020. I'm here today as one of the members of the three women jury of outside UK candidates of Mrs. Philippines Euro-Asia Overseas 2021. So I'm excited. I hope you all are excited too. I have judged many a pageant, but this particular one is going to be the most, you know, most interesting one for me because first time ever in my life, I'm going to judge my Philippines sisters, and which is something is going to be very difficult for me because they're all fabulous, they're all doing great, and I was like, who to give which one? I know. Anyways, best of luck, ladies, and let us watch the world and the years. Most spectacular moment with Mrs. Philippines Euro-Asia 2021.
All my ladies, all my ladies, wind to the left, sway to the right, drop it down low and take it back high. Bitch, I don't need introduction, follow my simple instruction. Wind to the left, sway to the right, drop it down low and take it back high. Bitch, I don't need introduction, follow my simple instruction. You see me, I do what I gotta do, oh yeah. On the gas, there's no need to queue, oh yeah. Juice. Oh yeah. So come here, let me mentor you. Well, some say I'm bossy, cause I am the boss. Buy anything, I don't care what it costs. Stack like casino, I'm Monte Rosino. If you're the supreme, then I'm Diana Ross. All my ladies, one to the left, sway to the right, drop it down low and